This is David Purdy reporting from George Plagg Parkway at the site of a two-car accident early Friday morning. Traffic had to be diverted into Waterworks Park so that crews could remove the two cars from the road. I also covered an accident on Indianola Avenue and Southeast Fifth Street, which reduced traffic to one lane in both directions for some time. Make sure to check DesMoinesRegister.com for more traffic and weather updates throughout the day.